At your graduation, that's enough.
Yeah, after a few months. After like a half a year. Well, I'm just gonna be boring in this one. Andrew, we'll put on.
Will someone, this is a new film, so will someone tell us what it's all about? There's someone behind me.
I told people about that recently, about me being a schizophrenic. I went like this and I changed my personality.
Yeah, we did this play like I don't know, like 8 years ago. And we didn't have enough characters for it. We finally had to play two characters. So we're like, she changed between this evil Indian woman and the turkey. And every time she changed characters, she'd go like, she'd be like, how? Gobble, gobble.
It's more like a cavity than a
Who saw this performance?
What's
Who saw it? Did you film it?
No.
This was the day before video?
Yeah.
This was years ago, a long time ago.
8 years ago.
Each time I made a play, I was the witch. That's it.
I'm sorry, I was the casting
director. They always made me
the
like the bad person. I have to call Jamie.
Never thought what I might need it.
People are gonna talk if you keep Barker in your office more than they talk.
A little blurred, but okay. What did you do today?
Okay, well, we cooked a lot of food, a lot of good food, and we're gonna all eat all of it tomorrow. What did we cook? We made potatoes with onions, and are you gonna help?
You keep on looking at me, so I figured you want some. Are you talking about the potatoes? We cooked up the baked potatoes that we mashed up with the back. These is onions and filling and mushrooms.
Yeah.
And we sauteed it, and then we put it back inside the jacket. And then we made sweet potatoes, yams, and that we put back. I'm not talking any louder. I have no voice. Then, let's see, we made mushrooms with stuffed crab meat and breadcrumbs. We made sweet and sour meatballs. That's the good news. The bad news is that we ate it all. That's why we're all laying out like this.
It was a great dinner. Tomorrow we're having wheat and raisin cereal.
And Andrew, the one in the row, going to be very thanky.
I think I'm going to go have a drink.
They're very thankful.
Yes.
Can I taste any of this leftovers?
You're only allowed to have it if you make it. We decided as we were making it that the only people that could eat it is the people that make it. Unless it's Thanksgiving. And then we'll share it.
Unless you pay us.
Pardon me?
Unless you pay us.
Cash always works.
Cash works. But we're charging per plate. For $10.50, you get some turkey, some stuffing, three mushrooms, and two sweet and sour meatballs, which we also made.
For $21.50, you get the same without alcohol. Vodka.
How about just the vodka?
$32.50. It's an entree. It doesn't go under the special list.
I think I'll wait for tomorrow.
And a coffee table, and it's in really good condition. Alright, we got a sofa, love seat, a chair, table, all that for less than fucking now $520.
Really?
Now we got a good deal on the next.
That's
it's really nice furniture too.
Was that at a tape sale or?
I don't even know what we got.
That's really good. You have to shop around if like really good buys. Yeah. You could get them. Especially like when people die and they leave their estates to
That's me. I'm ready.
Hi, Andrew. Bye. I'll see you later.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
You got everything you need, Lewis? Yeah, thanks, sir. Lewis, what are
you? Don't worry about it.
How are you feeling? Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling a lot better. Just right now, I'm tired. I see the blood.
So you decided to cook? When did you decide that?
Really? Have a nice night.
We should. We might hit Long Beach. If we hit Long Beach, we might sleep in Long Beach.
Alright.
Just so you know, we'll be home in the morning. Just call. You know, call us. Don't call us. And all that.
The turkey had it defrosted. So if I couldn't get to it early today, I wouldn't be able to do it. So the steroids that I'm taking keeps me up. So since I was up, I decided I might as well go like 5 o'clock this morning because the supermarket's open all night. So I went down there and I bought some food.
So that's why you're so exhausted. I can understand that.
Have some water.
How's that? You like the mustache?
Sugar?
Sit down.
It's Daddy and his mustache.
Oh, that's good. This isn't Daddy with growing body. This is Daddy with his mustache.
Daddy with a mustache.
His mustache.
I'm only going to take pictures of Daddy's mustache. Nothing else.
Let's take it outside, Daddy's mustache.
I can't make too many faces because then I gotta see myself.
Does that mean Shamari didn't have all the food on the mustache?
Oh, yeah.
You can't
it's
eat
it for dessert.
Oh, well, then I'll let you lick it off.
That's the
fun thing,
right?
Wait, you guys should stay like that. I think I want to take a picture just like that.
Okay.
Just relax, but freeze.
Take a picture. Ready? It's gonna take it.
Wait a second.
I think it's easy early in the morning, huh?
Refreshment.
So early in the morning. So
I'm trying to eat.
Who's doing what again?
What?
Hello!
I'm doing it.
The camera, yes.
I gotta make sure everyone knows who's here.
Are you focusing on
that? Gary, this is Lewis.
How's it going?
Okay, how you doing?
Happy
Chuck again. I got nothing for you yesterday.
Okay, it's it.
How about you?
What? That's what you used to put in your fridge. What'd you get? That's what the water sound.
Oh, good. Let's eat it.
She made it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which? Not this one. Yeah, there was one called Seatown and Elmer.
Wow.
I went to Pathmark and it was closed. I was like, oh no, they're going to go. And then Gary's like, I know one that's open, so he brought me that. I was like, oh, God. So
I
know. Because remember yesterday I was telling you that I was going to do it today. And then when I thought that might be closed, I'm like, no, Ro would have said.
Whose car had the license versus Kangaroo?
Whose
is that? Oh,
my
own question.
Don't I have payment neck? I'm not taking any pictures. Just the red. Don't ignore the red light.
Oh.
I missed that. Sorry. Yes, would you?
It's a
little.
Pretty cheese.
How's it going?
Good. That's terrific.
So where's the
broccoli? Spinach? Brussels sprouts.
But you have to go to the water
pot. Move the ground,
separating everything.
Who took two? Get that thing off me, Shelly!
And then you're gonna yell, oh, come here, I wanna show you the film! Oh, please, oh!
I wanna watch it!
Why'd I say that? Oh, gee, I'll look back.
Strange,
it's not true.
It could be that.
Yeah, but the last 5 minutes we read the book, and it's totally different from the book.
Right.
The mother never
died. Well, they usually are a little bit different.
Yeah. They never
are. This drastically different.
Very.
She never kills the mother in the book. The mother doesn't even die in the book.
She didn't die. She didn't notch right there. That's right. That's the way it's supposed to be.
But the other one
stop right
the
there.
Bottom.
That's what it's not supposed to stop it right there.
Fix the bottom one, wait. The bottom one is. No, you don't have the notches in there. Look how it's sitting out front. It's only in too hot. See, that's what it's coming out of it. No, so the notches should be underneath.
There you go.
John,
that's
yeah.
What you call. You want the potatoes too?
Yes.
You alright?
You want this on there,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it cooks so good, you know? I got it.
I don't have to strip the house and all this stuff up.
You want me to
put it in the top?
Up here?
No, on the top shelf.
I'll
need a tinfoil one.
Let's see what you're cooking.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that delicious? Meatballs. Yeah. Sure. All the meatballs are in here. Look at that. That's Mama's meatballs.
Okay.
All right.
Mama's meatballs.
Mama's meatballs.
Okay, let's
cook
those mushrooms in here.
You can look at
mushrooms
in it.
I never used that.
Where are you?
Are you, is that on? Is that on?
No, wait, now I found the hat that gave you girls in the kitchen. Bring the movie camera in.
Can I show this off for you?
I don't like that.
That'll be motorized circles, Ellen. I'm gonna get
it. Is that on?
Yeah. Yes.
Why don't I
well, what are you staring at me?
Hey.
Hi.
Show us some of the goodies.
Vegetables, turkey.
This is turkey.
Turkey.
That's the turkey.
This is turkey. This is the turkey. Did I tell everyone this is our turkey?
Who's on KP?
This is us.
I need a KP.
What's KP?
Kitchen Patrol.
Yes.
I'm the person who washes pots and pans.
Let me use it.
Stop trying.
Let me use
it. Hi. Ellen. Ellen, talk to Daddy.
Want
yes,
talk to
bring
the producer. Well, the pops have to hang out a little.
Oh, yeah.
I'm having a good time. Yeah. I have to get Ellen dressed.
It's raining. Mom doesn't want him out.
God. I'm not going to want to look at that. You're like swinging it around.
Andrea, give it to me.
Okay, 1 second.
Andrea, get lost. I'm telling you now. Get lost.
If you're green light, that means...
What?
I'm listening to the account. Nell was behind me asking if she could do this. So I turned around and told her, and she followed behind.
So there could be pictures of me
walking around, like this, looking for Ellen.
Chiam, get your elbow off that side.
Hi, guys.
Alright, done. I haven't worn those earrings in a long time.
Look, she's so happy she knows how to use it.
What do you want to know about our lives?
I don't know. I know everything about your lives,
yeah, so
actually.
TV's new flesh.
What are you doing, little girl?
Where are you?
Don't move quickly because you get a blur.
How's it going?
How's what going?
What you just did.
Get him. Him.
Who's him?
Focus on him. Let's get Wade.
Where's the dog?
We got to, wait. The reflection. Hold it down. That's great. You have
this?
Focus on that. Would you believe?
Okay, Andrew, what do you want to say?
Well, as you can see, we was younger here.
Yeah.
Before.
Ah, you gotta come in here.
I know, he's so much older.
That's an old picture. What year is that? Is it on the back? There now?
Come here,
babe. Baby. Come here.
Where's your boy?
Baby. Come on. Wait, stop. She's trying to get a picture of him.
All right, now get it. Here we go. She's up.
Yeah, the camera on my way right now. Go interview a famous couple, Bonnie and Gary. The light's blinking on and off, is that okay?
I don't know what it means.
Do you see it on and off? Where
I see it blinking, yes.
Okay.
What does that mean?
I think we should go check with Daddy. We'll be back.
Yeah, that's
really
different.
Well,
it's
Friday
night, and no one wants to associate with a loser.
Aw, look what you did, Andrea. Look at the mess on the floor. Yes?
You got some batteries?
Huh?
Sorry.
Just move over.
Alright, Andrea, shut off the TV. Daddy's gonna kill us.
Snow White.
Here we have Snow White.
Just turn her over a little. She doesn't want.
What do you think about Thanksgiving? Please don't lick the microphone.
I think she wants some of our dinner.
Okay. Stop.
Wait. Let her sit. Okay.
Hi, here we are back in the Bernstein household. There's lots of joyous noise and cooking and conversation going on. And now we're going to interview Bonnie and Gary, although they don't know it yet.
Guys.
Hello.
How are you?
Yes, would you like to know?
And what would you like to know?
What would you like to know? Andrea.
This is an interview.
Live from New York.
Hi.
Wait, there's no way. Can't you just
no, this is the man on the bus. Remember the man on the bus? Andrew, there's a man on the street.
On W8. Hurry up, guys. Here we are in the Bernstein household once again, interviewing Bonnie Bernstein. Bonnie,
just
how
me?
Are you today? Well, fine,
thank you.
And what do you think about Thanksgiving? What is the meaning behind it for you? Is it the pilgrimage, the freedom, the stuffing, or what?
Very well. What was that? I don't know.
And Gary, so how long have you been sitting here waiting for Thanksgiving?
Watching the football game.
Many moons.
Please look at Gary.
Many moons.
Please talk into the phone.
Okay. Thank you very much.
That's what we used to
wait,
do.
Excuse me.
Louis.
Excuse us.
So, Louis, you're from Florida, yes?
Right, yeah.
And how do you like New York?
New York's great.
Yeah? Do you think of moving here?
I doubt it.
Yeah.
Speak up.
No.
No, he's not one. But would you say overall, do you like the weather up here? I mean, for vacation-wise?
No, the weather's fine. Vacation's fine.
There you have it. Thank you. Daddy, Bernstein.
Daddy Bern.
Two. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, everybody.
Here we have the father.
I thought we had a fork.
Is this a father or a fork?
I'm sorry. Well, what do you have to say? Are you having a good time today?
I think this is one of the best Thanksgivings I had this year. Do you know what this means?
I think you want us to stop.
Let my hair grow. I'm cutting it.
You said enough.
Not
like that. Can I use it?
How'd
they
go?
Go ahead, show them how you did that.
Everyone's staring at it, and it's not really that nice, you know? It's gotta be set up yet.
Oh, that angel fish
over there. The fish is nice. He's looking at the inside. Tremendous. I'm not looking on the inside, I'm looking at the
it's
fish.
The system has to clear itself out yet.
You know your own sister. Give it up too much. It's like underwear, socks, shoes.
What's the last thing that goes through a fly's mind when it hits your windshield?
Yeah, sure.
His ass.
I think I told her wrong, though.
Can you pinch your grandma with a carb and a turkey, please? Can you pinch your grandma with a carb and a turkey?
Let me get in.
Turn the strobe on. Turn the strobe on. Wait for the light. That's it. Push it over. Wait for the red light.
Is this a cannon?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's not the purpose of it.
Very well. Thank you.
Oh, what did you get in? What?
What? Pick
his up. He doesn't know where it is.
Tell him to stop what he's doing and come and get it.
For what? What are you talking about?
He sent me to come and get it.
Use the one on the left.
The ball?
Underneath the bowl. Underneath the bowl. Look at the bowl.
That one, yeah, that. Hold that one.
Take that one. You have to take the one to up on the top before you get to the bottom.
No, I wasn't sure what you're talking about.
Which one would you like? I'll get it.
Whichever one is there. That has to be possible? Wiped. That's fine. Wipe that.
Hold that, Lloyd. When she gets up, I'll wipe it.
Don't do that, all right?
Just stop, Pam. We don't know.
I know, right? Just leave it.
I know.
All right.
Ellen, your phone's ringing. Thanks.
Don't tell her.
How long has she been there?
I don't know.
How long have you been? Oh, just as soon as you turned around.
But back in Dallas, where it all began, come in every year just to find a white 36 cannon. And they are a lot longer.
Good tickler or something. This is getting boring.
I know, right?
Hurry up. Thank you very much.
Oh, I'm not. She's a
shit. I was just wondering what you've been doing this morning. We've been doing that, so I told you.
We're talking about what
happened.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
How are you?
Andrea, why are you?
Wait.
I just got yelled at for doing that, too. Mom! It's really bothering me!
I just want to know her favorite thing about Thanksgiving.
You said after dinner.
Thing about Thanksgiving.
Having my family together. Enjoying my cooking. And being a good mother.
She's got something in it. She's really
drunk. The rest of
the relation.
No, it's, yeah.
Another day.
This is, yeah. It's delicious.
She's going to love me, please.
Don't step out. Buy cigarettes.
Baby. Baby, where's the ball? Get the ball, baby. Get the rock.
Get your ball. Get your ball.
There you go.
Good boy. Good boy.
We missed a few nights. Oh my God. A few nights.
Hey, Fred.
Yeah, we said it.
There you go. Get your ball. Good boy.
Now bring it here.
Why?
I'm going to auction off all the girls.
Don't do it.
Put it on them. Hello, Andrea.
Hello.
Who was that?
Did you have a
you have to show Daddy work.
Yeah.
He doesn't like to use it.
This is fine. It was fine. We get the routine down now, you know? I get everything that falls off the plate, I eat. That, what do you think I got this weight for?
If not today, during the night.
Yeah.
Or
in the morning.
Oh, we have to save a bone for Ellen. She has to take a picture. She has to draw one for her art class.
Or just throw a bone in the garage, in the garbage.
We have to save a bone. So
I have those in
the light's not on.
Yeah,
dirty. And the light on.
These?
Oh, yeah. Can you
really?
Be on?
These are cool. This is
well,
similar to
one. I them. I know. But she didn't buy them in a place.
Oh,
she
thank you.
That's what I was saying. We have to get them dropped.
Well, it's Roll calling me, Brad. Can Roll call me? Come on.
You're gonna turn out the black garbage shit.
You keep saying that.
I'll take this.
Sit. Would you help her sit down? Sit.
Andrea.
Sit. Come on.
Wait.
Sweet meatballs?
Hey, why not? I'm Jewish.
Swedish meatballs are from Jewish people?
Hey, the soda fries are good too.
Yeah,
that's why they
named Swedish.
I mean, it's even
Swedish, no.
That's fine. That's plenty.
They are Jewish.
Swedish
meatballs
are
round. Yeah.
Do you like one?
Have the breakfast.
How about you?
Swedish. They're all Swedish.
Andrea? Do you like one? I give it to him.
Maybe. Does everybody have meat?
No.
Change that one.
I got it.
Okay.
It's okay, it's great. I got Luke.
Yeah.
We're on camera, we gotta do this professionally. Right.
So you're very talented.
Yeah, multi-talented person.
Oh, definitely. Yes, I think it's me.
Start eating
that one
has
peach.
Why do you think nobody eats spinach? Everybody's eating spinach.
That's good right now.
Maybe nobody eats Brussels sprouts.
I don't.
You do either.
I'm
going to
try them. I don't eat them.
They're good.
Ellen, do you want the turkey?
White meat. Got it?
Shelly, you going to eat with us?
Oh.
I see these guys sitting all over the places. I see a woman about 5 o'clock in the morning.
Which one is cool?
Yeah, but I mean, you gotta really. I mean, if I was to do that, I'd have to hide to do it.
No, he doesn't. He's going to
school. Makes it no one sees
it. See what's stopping you?
What's that?
Has nothing to do with
I'd be embarrassed.
No, that's it.
Yeah.
Has nothing to do with whether it's makes money or not. It's embarrassment.
It's embarrassing. Would you go to a garbage? Oh, there's a bottle. All right, grab that one.
I know that one.
That's a
paper. Guy in the health department. Guy in the health department. His annual salary got to be about $40,000 a year.
No.
Not great, not loud. Now talk about what he makes, the health
department,
right? He goes to garbage cans, he goes to... And last year, he made $2,000 last year.
Hey, good
now,
deal.
I
rather not have that money.
You know what he had to go through to make $2,000?
I'd rather not have that
money. A nickel.
All in all is success, yes.
Yeah, you are right.
All
right. Now,
all in all is success.
I'd rather not have that money.
Good.
I know so. It'll be everywhere. Because I have to recycle. Especially they won't have enough tin. They have to recycle.
Well, that would be in Suffolk County now.
Everybody's walking around
in the cans.
Everybody's getting drunk together.
Garbage for it. But it'll be even the cans
in my
food and everything else.
Yeah, eventually it'll be everything.
They're gonna have the bottle. When you're done drinking, you eat it.
We're opening up bottles.
Three Pepsi bottles.
Get out of here.
Can I have the stuff?
Ladies, how long do you think it's gonna take the ladies to clean the table?
The ladies.
I mean, it's very, very embarrassing.
What
do
you do?
I'd be embarrassed. I'd rather not do it that way. I'd rather go and apply for a loan.
Well, he said he'd rather not apply for a loan, but just because he's working his way through, honestly.
Honestly?
Yeah, because most of the time, you don't, when you apply for a loan, it's a loan from a bank, that's not facing anything else. What do you think about it?
I mean, that's very, very embarrassing.
Wait.
So the lady's not playing the table.
Someone missing a screwdriver.
Andrea, look at that.
No, I
am.
You look bad.
I've got you saying this on film.
You don't look fat. You look fatter last time.
Really? No, I told you, I'm not wearing clothes. Clothes fit. The pulling tie off.
Yeah, no, I just made this.